This is actually our first collaboration with anyone, which is pretty wild. You know, we've been around since 2001 and we haven't ever paired up with anyone really. So this is really kind of a really cool day for us.
Ryan and I definitely wanted to collaborate for a while on a project, and I think at first we thought we were going to do an XPA, which is like a very light, extremely hoppy pale ale. But then we took it one step further and we decided we were going to do an IPA. We got some pretty unique citrus varietals. We paired up with a citrus farmer out in Santa Paula, and he's going to bring us all kinds of citrus to choose from. So I think we're going to be using some kind of like grapefruit or pomelo hybrid. We got Buddha's hand, which almost looks like this strange kind of jellyfish, squid-like citrus creature. The fruit itself is actually inedible, but the zest is very keen on supplying intense citrus aroma and flavor.
So we just mashed in. We used a lot of two-row. It's basically a neutral grain, and we used some Vienna and some Caramel just to give a little diversity to the beer. And then Simcoe. Simcoe is one of my favorites. I mean, it's a really dank, piney, resinous hop. Yeah, it should be a really nice hop bomb, and with that citrus in a dry hop, it should be really, really awesome.